I was gonna show you how I put the bike on the trail, on the little bike mount for the trailer hitch. So here, of course, you can put the ramp down, but this bike is not that heavy, so normally I don't even bother taking the ramp off. Just pick up the front tire, slide it on, push it up, grab the back. Okay, there we go. So there, gonna lift it up. Don't even need the ramp. Now I have this. This is a piece of chain with some nice heavy-duty climbing climbing hooks. Get good ones though. These ones are rated for 1,000 pounds. So yeah, don't get cheap little ones. And one on this side. Stay on the foot pegs. So there you go. Boom. Now it's up. It's level. And then let me just grab the straps. So I don't know where, but I read somewhere you want to have 6 points of attachment, which probably makes sense. So I have this as well. It's a, you know, regular piece of strap for a like a winching strap. But be careful with winching straps. You want to make sure that everything that has a strap has a clip, because here, I'll show you once I get it on there. So I clip this guy on, and I can pull it down. And then I take the back, I take the last piece, wrap it around a few times, the tire. This is to keep the tire from rolling. This will keep it snapped right onto the, keep it snapped onto the bars of the trailer. Okay, so let me just see if I can fit it in there. Yes, there we go. So now it can roll a little bit, but not very much. I got another one for the front. So this goes over here. Don't use these. Don't use the hooks. You got to make sure that you clasp it through. It has to clasp on, and so that the piece you're attaching it to can't escape. So here, I'll do it like this. That goes in there. This goes here. Space for it. This goes in here, like so. But yeah, this. I bought this motorcycle stand from Amazon. I'll put the link in the description. But it, yeah, it basically has 2 points here. It has a ramp, and I'm also chained it on too, just to make sure it doesn't. If it does come off, this chain's holding it on, because I'm going down the highway now, pretty, you know, highway speed, so I gotta chain it on. Okay, this goes up here. And yeah, I just basically put three of these heavy duty clips on there. And there you go. So now it's on there. It took two minutes. Everything clips and unclips. Oh, and the reason why you need to have something that clips on is because if it's just a hook, even if you winch it down really tight and you feel like, oh, it's no problem, if it's just a hook and you turn and this goes down, you know, you're going around a corner, if it's just a hook, it can pop off, and now the thing is loose, so no good. It's got to be a real clasping hook. Spring-loaded clasping hook is good. If you can get the ones with the screw-on tightener, even better, but that does take some time. These are pretty sturdy. Like I say, these are good for 1,000 pounds each. And I have like six of them on there now. So anyway, that's how I get it on the trailer. Easy enough. And that's it. I'm ready to head home. All right, see you next time.